This is a lovely cluster of low-growing plants. It's really great to have this near the front of the house because from the windows of the house, you can look out over it into the rest of the garden. Yankee Point California Lilac is a fabulous ground cover. It gets about 3 to 4 feet high and about 6 to 10 feet wide, sometimes wider if it's really happy. It has a mounding kind of habit and is great in full to part sun. This plant can grow in both clay and fast-draining soil. It is not susceptible to frost. The flowers are a beautiful light blue color, and then when they're pollinated, they become berries for birds. The butterflies that depend upon California lilac for food for their caterpillars are three kinds of hair streaks: the California hair streak, the hedgerow hair streak, and the bramble hair streak. Then the pale swallowtail's caterpillars also need this plant, as do the caterpillars of the brown elfin, spring azure, and California tortoiseshell butterfly. Lilac verbena is a very tough plant. It's a plant that can grow in any kind of soil, and it takes sun to part shade. This is a plant that gets approximately 2 to 3 feet tall and up to 6 feet wide. It makes copious amounts of flowers in the spring. The flowers are great landing pads for all types of pollinators. It can bloom year-round if it gets a deep soaking at least once a month. Lilac verbena is also a great plant for containers. Bee's Bliss purple sage is a beautiful plant for small spaces in the garden. It gets about 1 to 2 feet high and 2 to 5 feet wide. It grows quite fast and takes full to part sun. The gray-green leaves are quite aromatic, and the blossoms are from lavender to pink in the spring and summer. When the flowers are pollinated, they make seeds for birds and other animals. Then, once the seeds have been eaten, you can trim back the whorls to where the leaves start toward the end of the branch.